There's going to be a clip on the video where I'm in a traffic jam on I-24. You don't have to watch the whole thing of it, but I filmed the whole thing of it. Just give you a heads up if you want to watch it. If not, you can skip over that. Thank you for watching. Now on with the video.
This 18-wheel is rolling heavy through the desert at night. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight.
Everybody, it ain't really morning, it's almost midnight. I just called my the pickup. My load ain't ready yet, and it probably won't be ready until about 1:30, 2 o'clock. But I called, he said call him back at 1:30, so we'll do that. Meanwhile, I'm gonna go inside the TA. The restaurant is closed, it's after 11, right? But we're gonna see if we can get something to munch on, eat on. It's pretty soft. Get a chocolate milk. Got toast free. We don't want that. I don't care if it's lactose free or not. Yeah, that'll work. Boy, it's been... Get a small cup for a chocolate milk. Of course, you can't snatch. Make us a ham sandwich out in the truck.
Give me 1 second, sorry, it's on.
That one? Okay.
I was asking for your 4-gauge.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Not bad, can't complain. Since the restaurant is closed, this is how we have to eat. Yes, ma'am. And I got this so I can pour my milk in it.
Okay. 2026.
All right. All right. Thank you, guys. Y'all have a good one.
You too.
All right. Now, well, I can play this now.
Just walk the sideways out of it, just be walking on it.
All right, let's go ahead. I just called that place. My trailer still ain't ready, but I want to go ahead and get this. I'm gonna go ahead and start it. I'm hoping it'll be done by 2:30 is supposed to be deadline for that to be loaded. So let's, come on, bro, let's go. But we're gonna go ahead and get some reefer fuel. Still gotta go by the blue beacon. Gotta pull through halfway, about right there. All right, let's get our reefer fuel. I want to fill my thermos up with coffee. Authorizing the fuel. It's okay. Off the right, or remove, okay. All right, that's full. Let's put this back in there. Come right out of there. I don't think it was supposed to do that. All right, we'll pull up. I'm gonna go in and fill my thermos up, and then we'll go wash out the reefer. Gotta go fill the jug up. Oh, that's right. It's over here. They just made some too. We got fresh coffee. Almost. Fresh hot coffee. Don't leave home without it. Fresh hot coffee. Howdy. I got some fresh hot coffee.
Which? All right. That's all?
Yes.
Have a good night.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate you. Cool. Hey, it's a big deal, you know?
It is.
Thank you. Wow. Free coffee. I didn't have to pay nothing for it. That's a big thermos for free coffee. They laugh, but it's a big deal to me. Now let's get to where we gotta go. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Follow the sign. Shipping and receiving. Tyson.
Approaching destination at 700 feet on the left side.
Left side. We're gonna get wet this morning. We're gonna feel like a duck.
Have arrived at your destination on the website.
I'm guessing
300 Old Stock Bridge Road.
Anyway, guys, we'll be right back. All right, guys, we are on our way to Forest Park, Georgia. I didn't take you guys out because I'm not kidding, guys. It rained so hard, you wouldn't have been able to see anything anyway. I got drenched. Literally, I got soaked. I had to change some of my clothing before I started driving here. So, but we'll make it up, I promise. Tennessee, 4:17 in the morning. Looks like I got lucky in both directions, maybe. We had no backups or no traffic picking up the load. It looks like there ain't gonna be any going this way.
Warning.
Mount Eagle. I gotta pull into, well, we got this mandatory truck. And I guess my reefer's set at 28. They want it at 32, so I gotta pull in here. Fix that real quick. No biggie. We gotta jump out and get wet, right? Truck inspection station. Truck speed is 45 now. Get all these drivers sleeping. Nope. Okay. Wow, check all this out. Supposed to be able to pull in here and do a tire inspection. Where do you do it? I don't have to do a tire inspection, but I do have to, shoot. Can't do that neither. These guys are blocking up the, we can pull in here. We'll just pull in here. But it's good luck getting around this guy. I gotta go out there and change that though.
Continue on this road
for 31 miles. Yeah, baby. Yep. There we go. All right. Hey, it ain't raining right now. Watch out! Watch out! Okay. It ain't rainy now. Let's see if we can get around this guy. Yeah, I think we can. What they make you do is stop at the light. Okay, there we go. And then, pretty much it's a tire check, brake check.
Steep downwind ahead.
They make you take off at a lower speed. And I think it's only 45 miles an hour down the hill. Be hard to hold my speed. All lanes blocked past exit 152. Expect delay. Why is all the lanes blocked up here? What I read, blocked up here. Now I'm seeing some yellow and white disco lights.
by this Volvo. Because it don't matter which lane you're going to get stuck in. They say there it's all blocked off, so. We'll find out together what is going on. Okay. There's another. Yep, right here is where it is. Use caution. This is where we're all stopping. For whatever reason, we're not moving. And I still don't have my CB in here, so I can't really find out what's going on. I will get my radio put in here. The reason why I haven't bought one, I got two. That's actually in storage. And they're gonna get me back to Houston because they wanna put a new computer in here, right? So, if I get to Houston, I'm gonna go by the storage shed. Maybe we'll stop up here and get some fuel. There's a Love's up here. Maybe we'll stop and get some fuel. You see that light out there on the corner of my trailer? That's indicating that I got an air leak. So it's either a tire or it's a something. Yeah, we get up here to the Love's. We'll pull in there. We'll look at that. We might as well get our fuel. Oh wait, the light just went out. I don't know why, but the light just went out.
He's funny. He's got to use his Jake. You heard that Jake, right? Now see that light is coming back on. We have a leak back here somewhere. We'll check it out when we get to the Loves. We could be having a flat tire. I ain't gonna get off on the shoulder here. That'd be crazy. See, the light is off again. It must be when I'm rolling on top of the hole or something. Damn, see that car? Driving right on the shoulder. Well, I know you saw it if I saw it, because you're looking at what I'm looking at. Might make the video a little longer, but I'm just gonna show you guys. You ever been in a real construction zone? Or whatever it is, it could be a wreck. We don't know why. But for some odd reason, the road is shut down. Don't know why, but it is. Clouds are real dark behind us. Maybe we're in the green right there, or going into the yellow, and then we're going to be going into the green again. So sorry guys, I had to wash or scratch my head there.
call dispatch. Tell them they shut down the interstate for some reason. Let him know. Communicating. They got some cool music on. Imagine a few drivers are pulling into the Loves too. I mean, if we're not moving, might as well fuel up the truck, maybe get a breakfast sandwich. Stuff like this, I really don't. I just tell them straight out the interstate ain't moving. I don't know why. It's out of my. Hey Dylan, this is Larry 88014. They shut down Interstate 24 mile marker 152. I don't know why, but we're not moving whatsoever, so just letting you know. I'm filming it, so you can see the whole thing tomorrow. Alright, thanks. Alright, buddy. Alright, thanks. I told him I was filming the whole thing. Never lie to your dispatcher. Make sure you got... Well, he can look it up. I'm sure he can go online, look it up. If it's an accident, it'll be reported, right? If it's construction, probably not so much, but he will see me pulling into the Loves because we're gonna get fuel. Might as well, if we're not moving, might as well get the fuel. See where my, I don't know if you can see that, but I'm just below a quarter. But everybody is probably pulling in there right now. Honestly, I wouldn't mind waiting till I get into Georgia. That's all you can do. You can't get mad about it, man. You just, some drivers would just go crazy. I guess in one case, I'm kind of glad I don't have the radio because I'm not hearing them bitching about this, you know. But I don't know why. Why did I thought we were going to move up. The left lane is moving just a tiny bit, but we're not. We're just sitting. are they gonna film this whole mess? You guys can fast forward it. He's texting. You can fast forward past this point if you want. That's all up to you guys. But I'm filming the whole thing. So if you want to be in this traffic jam with me. Okay, are we really moving up here? Probably a few feet at a time. But... see? I got to move up a little bit. That's more. I don't think he's got brake lights. Getting off this exit 158.
checking it out, aren't you?
Moving up again.
I can wait till I get to Georgia, get my fuel. Whoa, that big truck almost caused an accident. All they're doing is getting off this 158 exit. I don't know why he's blocking them. But what he's doing, he's gonna keep an emergency vehicle from going around if he does that. That'd get him a ticket. Unless he broke down on the shoulder, then I guess you can't help it, right? You might want to just get himself back. It's just not... I know what they're doing. They're getting off on this action. They're not like... Like we're totally shut down, we're moving inches. See, here's another car, but it's still 1 mile. What are they doing? They're traveling that shoulder at least a mile. That's what it says, 1 mile. Clock is our appointment. Usually I show you just part of it. Yeah, I'm gonna show the whole thing. I'm gonna make the video long, but I'm gonna show the whole thing. Then at the end we'll find out why. Maybe, unless if it is an accident and they clean it up, we're probably not gonna see it. Girl, we're still driving. Hey, we're still driving. I put her in gear. We gotta go. No, Jake. She's gonna go back to her seat here in a minute.
Are you trying to see what everybody's doing?
Okay, we gotta go. Okay. I don't know for how far, but we gotta go. but we moved up a little bit. Though that shoulder is not a traveling lane though. Be as quick as I can, or as quick as I can be quick. I was going to do this anyway, but well, I was going to wait to Georgia, but as I can be.
In 800 feet, turn right on 69.
Well, I was gonna say my wallet's in the truck, but I ain't buying nothing. Just go use this bag. Short walk, ain't it? Get a little exercise with it. Be right back, Greg.
Man, it poured. All right, anyway, let's get over here. Gotta get some fuel. If I don't get it here, I'll have to stop somewhere else. So let's just get it here. No, these guys better be getting fuel. You know what? I just gonna get behind Warner. I don't care. He has to move up eventually, right? So when he pulls up, then I can get my fuel. He's still in his truck. He's waiting for the driver up ahead of him. Whew. Hope he pulls up far enough I can get my reefer fuel. All right, he's leaving. Good deal. All right, boys, I gotta get fuel. I'll be back. For this, wet. I'm tired of this rain. I don't know about you guys or where you are, but I'm tired of this rain. We're even gonna get wet underneath this little roof. Well, not too bad. Grab my key. Yeah, don't matter where, well, gloves are gonna get wet. Oh, what? I'm out of gloves, okay. Damn! All right, dang, man, I win. Better drainage. Boat. Here it comes.
Mother Nature is giving me some dramatic, or a drama day, that's what I'm thinking. We don't need to, gotta be quick about this trailer. 201-449. Trip. There it comes again. 533. Put that in my pocket. Don't need no POs. That wind is just blowing it. No catch advance, skip. Additional products, no. Do I need a receipt? Hell no, I'm not walking back in there. So pay me enough to walk back in there. So we don't get near as wet. Well, I got wet on that one. It ain't doing that over here.
In 0.2 miles, make a U-turn impossible.
We found it. When I drove for Ganey, this is Conley up down the road. When I worked for Ganey Transportation, we used to have a yard on the right-hand side, which is down the road. I thought it was here. This used to be the old military base. I can't remember which one, but deliveries. It's actually Kroger Drive. Okay. All deliveries. Vendors, others, please process your lane. Close, Atlas, all deliveries. Okay. I'm guessing this is it. We'll be right back, guys. Okay. We're at Forest Park. Okay, wait a minute. All right. Come on, I'll give you a chance to say hi. Come on, JJ. Get over here.
But we are at our Kroger. We're at Forest Park. I think I'm going to end it right here. It's going to be a long video. Fair warning. We have that traffic jam that was on I-24. Guys don't want to see all that. I understand. You can always fast forward that to, well, past that point. But we got it on film. Got a lot of stuff on film. I don't know how to film just a little bit. I'm not very good at it, am I? Where old Jake go? Jake, you left us. Okay. But you feel free to fast forward that if you got to. But it's there if you want to watch it. You never know what you see. You see some weird stuff when you're in the traffic like that. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. I really mean it. We are now at 5,240 subscribers. I'm touched. I'm flabbergasted. And I'm going to promise you a video every day. No excuses. I'm too tired. I can't do it. None of that crap. We're going to show you a video every day. So, some longer than others. Some shorter than others. I just don't know how to make a short video. I just don't know how to do it. There's a 14-hour day and there's so much I want to show. And that's why they're kind of long. But anyway, that being said, thank you for watching. And we will catch you guys next time.